marksman for sure. Just look at that. It just makes your heart melt. It's already growing on me. Engineer. Yeah, let's just go with pistols. You can never go wrong with damage. Caden Alenko, what does he want? He wants decryption and lots of it. It's I don't know what it is with this screen. It likes to flash. Yeah, it's only that menu screen. I don't know why. It's weird. I just put it all in decryption. I know we'll have to be quick with our business here, I think. Assault rifles, combat armor, shield boost, soldier. Done. Alright, so first things first, this is what was requested. Get your damn arm out of the way. I think we can fit it in there. Alright. Are you happy?
We should move, Commander.
We thought this world was safe until the Geth showed up.
Until the Geth showed up.
Oh my god, where did all my health go?
The beacon's at the far end of this trench.
Light armor. I'll take it. Oh, speaking of the Phoenix armor, the best part about it is I can put Garrison Phoenix armor. I think we can put Rex in the Phoenix armor too, right? Phoenix armor is best armor. You should. It's the truth, bona fide truth. Okay, and where's lift? We'll put that on 3.
Over there.
Why does she keep like popping out of cover? Oh no, not the shield! Get that out of here. Wow, guns do like no damage in this game. What the? Oh, that was weird. Oh yeah, let's lift this son of a bitch. Yeah, there we go. Awesome, the best. Oh, I sabotaged them. All right, go in there, Ashley. She's not very good at taking damage, I don't think. Yeah, I know it's the beginning of the game. It's gonna be pretty slow combat-wise. Plus, I've never played Engineer, so I don't know what I'm doing.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
Yeah, I know. Pistols are awesome weapons in this game. Fucking double marksman, dual heat sinks. Sniper fire, automatic, or yeah, pretty much. They turn into snipers.
Let's get moving. Williams, where's the camp?
It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
What the fuck was? What?
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Ooh, I can't use any of this. I don't think. Well. I don't know. Actually, no one on the team can use this stuff. Oh, yeah, quick save. We got to abuse that. Yeah, this will go on YouTube. It won't be. Why is the screen flashing like that? Okay, it stopped.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh, God. They're still alive.
Oh, Captain Emotion from Caden. Press R to throw a grenade. Wait for a timed detonation, or press R again to detonate. Throw a grenade at the husk's feet now. Yeah, can do, will do. Look at those disparate. Oh, it did no damage. Stay back, beast. Wait. Oh God, it's about to blow. And I've overheated again. All right, Caden, your time to shine. Throw that motherfucker. The shields! They're so slow! The shields take so much damage. Oh god, Ashley! Ashley, go get him! Oh god, Ashley's about to die. so inaccurate. Approach a squad member. Wait, where are they? Oh, they're right here. Oh my god, how did they get buttfucked by melee guys?
Now we know what those spikes are for. Turning our own dead against us.
It must take a few hours for the spikes to turn people into husks.
Gee, we already got a name for them? Damn, we work fast. Omni-gel is used for... Omni-gel is used for making the Mako even more awesome. Ooh. Heavy armor Krogan. I don't have any Krogan yet. Stupid game. All right, let's take a look here. Check the filter tabs. All right, Ashley, you get to have an upgrade. Yay. Okay, can we use any of this armor? No. I don't think so. Time to punch. Is that what you guys want? Okay, I did like a little practice run of this mini game. I think I've got the hang of it. I think. No, I messed up. Yay! So do I? I just have to avoid it. I mean, it's not like it matters where anything else on the circle. It's just as easy as that.
Humans, thank the Maker.
Okay.
Hurry. Close the door before they come back.
How did you end up in this shed?
We hid here during the attack. They must have come here for the beacon. Luckily, it wasn't here. It was moved to the spaceport earlier this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
Oh, the Maker is in Dragon Age, isn't it? I see what BioWare did there.
What else can you tell me about the attack?
It all happened so fast. One second we were gathering up our equipment. The next we were hiding in the shed while the Geth swarmed over the camp.
Agents of the Destroyers. Bringers of darkness. Heralds of our extinction.
Holy shit, is this guy like foreshadowing Dragon Age?
I thought it would never end. Then everything went quiet. We just sat there, too afraid to move, until you came along.
It's funny.
Did you notice a Turian in the area?
I saw him, the Prophet, leader of the enemy. He was here before the attack. That's impossible. Nihlus was with us in the Normandy before the attack. He couldn't have been here.
I'm sorry. Manuel's still a bit unsettled. We haven't seen your Turian. We've been hiding in here since the attack.
Alright. I sense that the stream is fed up with this guy's bullshit.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand there is no escape? No hope? No. I am not mad. I'm the only sane one left.
I gave him an extra dose of his meds after the attack.
I wish we could dropkick. Well... I see only one option here, so...
Say goodnight, Manuel.
Oh, look at the smile go!
The truth? My voice must be heard!
Shepherd punch!
Oh my god. What did you do?
That might have been...
Look at her! Holy shit!
You can't just go around whacking people in the head!
Oh my god, this could be the most brilliant thing ever! Oh my god. What about that Krogan? Remember that Krogan who preaches in Mass Effect 2 and the on Morden's mission? Ooh, that would be good. That would be good.
It was only a matter of time till he did something crazy and dangerous.
I suppose you're right. By the time he wakes up, the meds will have kicked in.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Good luck, Commander.
Oh shit, Renegade plus 9, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. Okay. God damn, Waldo girl, you... Waldo girl's a mean mother! I see that upgrade kit over there. How hard is it to get everyone to die on the suicide mission? I've never actually done it before. I mean, is it as simple as, like, not doing the loyalty missions? This armor is fucking terrible. Why does the menu screen do that? Kinda hard? Let's see. Oh shit, I leveled up! Yeah! Let's get that marksman bonus. I need that. Put one in lift. Okay. Alenko. He wants throw. We gotta get that lift. Assault rifles. Adrenaline burst? I think she needs that health regen. Assign wrong roles. So it seems to pretty much just don't do anything, and when you do something, do stupid things? That's the vibe I'm getting. Wait, what am I doing? Equipment. Yeah. Armor. This shit is worthless. Well, not for Caden. Oh, look at that armor. He's so stylish. Oh yeah, we want infinite bundana, right? We need the infinite bundana. Oh, so good. How do you do the equip any armor glitch? Oh, never mind. Well, I guess you can tell me now.
Saren. Nihlus. This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Damn, you could hear his Carnifex from a mile away. I like how Nihlus didn't even notice, like, all the cybernetic upgrades and shit, too. So much for being friends.
It's a ship. Look at the size of it.
Oh, Nihlus had shields. Saren just equipped his phasic rounds. Okay, so let's try this thing. So make sure the armor is at the top. How do I move it? How do I move the armor up top? Oh, you already had it. Nihlus is Marauder shields. It all makes sense. I get it. Just turn the others into Omnigel. Okay, that makes sense. I don't think we'll be needing this shit anyway. Ooh, so double click on upgrades, or go to upgrades. This might take me a while to figure out. No! Rogan armor, why? Saren, yep, Saren's the good guy. He's the guy we want to be. Roland's worst. No! Double click the I am double clicking! Oh. Did that work? It's not that big of a deal right now. I'll figure it out later. We gotta get the stepping, man. Jesus, the damage does not exist. Uh-oh. Oh, goddamn, we're getting surrounded. I'm falling back. Let's see. You need to use overkill, and you need to use throw. Did they really... Did they retcon Roland? Is that what I'm reading? Oh god, why am I duck walking? Of course I'm duck walking. Why am I not surprised? The damage is too strong! Headshots don't matter in this game, right? I don't think it matters. I don't think it's making a difference. I know, maybe we can punch a bit. Bitch slap! Bitch slap all powerful. Wow, Ashley, way to tank. At least she's got regening health. I don't think I have to worry about it anymore. Did I get marksman yet? I did. That would probably help a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Marksman's awesome. Yeah, there we go. That's a big damage boost. I like that. Alright, let's see. Come on, give me some goods. Give me some goods. Omnichill, fuck yeah! Mm-hmm, okay. Override by using 25 Omnichill. I'm not made of that. Crazy game. Wow, that is easy.
Everybody stay calm out there. We're coming out, we're not armed.
Is it safe? Are they gone?
Nobody moves a muscle until we know who you are.
Nice going, Cole. I told you we should have stayed hidden.
It's okay. We're all on the same side here. We're just farmers. We've been hiding ever since that ship first showed up.
Tell me everything you remember about the attack.
The three of us were working the crops when that ship showed up. We just saw it and ran. I don't know what happened to the rest of the crew.
They were by the garage, over near the spaceport, right where that ship came down. No way they survived.
Farmers, my ass.
We survived! If they made it to the garage, they could have had a fighting chance.
Them bitches look like bandits, especially that gutter slut on the right. I'm not falling for this shit.
Do you know anything about the Prothean beacon they dug up?
We're just farmers. We heard they found something out there, but it never really mattered to us. Not until now.
What else can you tell me about the ship you saw?
I was too busy running to get a clear look at it. I think it landed over near the spaceport.
Tell them about the noise, Cole. That awful noise.
It was emitting some kind of signal as it descended. It sounded like the shriek of the damned. Only, it was coming from inside your own head.
It was probably trying to block communications.
Whatever it was, felt like it was tearing right through my skull. Almost made it impossible to think.
No, it's not Bruce Vin Diesel, Shepard, but I think... I think Waldo Girl could be a, comrade in arms of equal standing.
I have to go.
Hey, Cole, we're just a bunch of farmers. These guys are soldiers. Maybe we should give them the stuff.
Yeah, there we go. He knows his place.
Come on, when to shut up.
That's it, Cole. You're done here. Oh my god. don't be misled by this smile. I am seething with rage right now.
If there's something you're not telling me.
Some guys at the spaceport were running a small smuggling ring. Nothing major. In exchange for a cut of the profits, we let them store packages in our sheds.
You greedy bastard. You weren't running for your life. You were running to check on your merchandise.
No, it's not like that. I just knew there were some packages here, something we could use. I found a pistol. Figured it would come in handy if those things came back. But you'll probably get more use out of it than we will.
Oh, there we go. We want red tech. When we were all about red, right? Red means dead. We're going with red, right? I wish we could execute him. I wish. Red!
I'm only gonna ask this once. Think long and hard before you lie to me again.
She's still smiling!
Are you sure all you got is one lousy pistol?
Oh my god.
Wait,
I'm scared shitless, man.
I just had it in my pocket. Might as well take that too. That's everything, really.
Who's your contact at the spaceport, Cole? What's his name?
He's not a bad guy. I don't want to get him in trouble. Besides, I'm not a snitch.
Not a snitch? he best reconsider, right, men? Right, men? This smile is destroyer. I am become death, destroyer of worlds.
Would you rather be a snitch or a corpse?
Oh!
Powell. Snitch Powell.
No honor among thieves.
That's all I know, really. So let's try to keep things friendly from here on in, okay?
I'll be the judge of that.
I have to go.
Good luck.
Ah, Stinger 2 Weapon Upgrade Combat Sensor. I wonder if it's any relation to a heartbeat sensor. Alright, give me that pistol. Ooh, holy shit, 132 damage? Fuck yeah. Hit this Kessler crap out of here. You're on the you're jailed, son. Transfer installed upgrades, yes. Combat sensor, yeah. Hey, look, it's the icon for the Geth scanner. Saving money all day, every day. Okay, alright, Caden, you win the prize. You get sloppy seconds.
We're just a small farming colony. Why did they attack us?
Bullshit.
You need something?
No.
I have to go.
You gave me everything you need. Ooh. Ooh. And it's got better heat management. Alright, I think there's something in here too. Stores, easy. No! Oh, I just gotta be, closer. Alright, here we go. You know, the sad thing is I think it's even easier.